I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He
did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the
monster
mash.
It was a graveyard smash. They caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all with digging sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster
mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They
got on in a flash.
They
played the monster mash. Out of his coffin, Drax's voice to ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"
It's now the monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything is cool, Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you are kidding, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then
you can monster mash. And do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. And you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
Mash full.
The monster mash.
Igor, the impetuous thing.
Cashing in.
Oh, these are for you. All we need to do is get her food and she'll be
strawberries.
I mean, I know they ask it.